Hello, today I'm in Kia Sportage. In this video I'll show you how to manage light settings. In the beginning, let's press this button on the steering wheel until you go to user settings on the speedometer display. Enter lights and firstly enter one touch turn indicator. You can select it between off, 3 flashes, 5 flashes and 7 flashes. Now let's go back, and now you can enable or disable headlamp delay. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.